Put in the route as shown. Make the route active. Next, select the departure. Show the route page.
Show route page 2.
Remove the discontinuity and make the route the same as the clearance. Execute the modification.